but he also said that he reported that not only to his father, John McQuarrie, but also to Dr. Draminoff. Dr. Draminoff says, well, that's not really what happened. I knew something, he had seen something, but he didn't describe it in detail.
He said it wasn't sexual. He doesn't believe that McQuarrie.